magic. Would you like to learn how to do
yeah.
a magic?
Yeah. Yeah.
First, I'll do the trick, and then I'll show you step by step how it was accomplished. The first trick, all you need for this first trick is a silk scarf. a silk scarf like so. The idea of the trick is simple. You place the scarf into the hand. As it goes in the hand, like this, an amazing thing begins to happen. It comes out. I know. It goes in, white, comes out, red. This looks good from up here. It looks like magic. It's not. It's a trick. It's a silly trick, actually. The trick is, it looks like the scarf has changed from a white scarf to a red scarf, but that's not what happened at all, folks. What happens is you actually have two scarves. I'm not kidding. You forgot about this one that obviously I had hidden. This scarf, I was back here behind the curtain. That guy was introducing me. But I was back there shoving this thing into my hand just as fast as I could. Because his introduction, I thought, was a little bit short. But once you get the scarf all the way inside your hand like that, you come out and you have this scarf to draw everybody's attention. This hand, you act casual. Because you can't open it, see? That would give the trick away. I can, but you can't. You have to have a lot of practice to be able to open it. And then you stick the white scarf in the hand, and because that red scarf is in there, see, it looks like magic, but it's a silly trick. It looks like magic, but it's just a silly trick. Now, we put this scarf in here like this, and we go over. Now, folks, we have to be careful. This is the one thing you have to watch out for. You don't want to make this kind of mistake. That would blow the gig. Now, you have to put the scarf in here like this, and you come down here like this. And that's basically, that's the real secret to the trick. It's just that you have two of these scarves, and that's the whole secret.